kiss for you.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Welcome to my another video on Android app development. And so guys, in this video I am going to show you a demo of my another app, which is GPS navigation and driving tool. Okay, so it is basically a clone app which I have developed with a lot of different the design is changed. So let's open it. So here we have this GPS navigation and driving tool, and I have all the source code here. So I have enabled the ads as the application is live on Google Play Store. So I will click on stop ad and I will go back, and here you can see that we have this dashboard. Okay, so here you can see we have all the features inside that. So first of all, I want to show you that you can show your display the current location inside your Google Maps. So another ad is now opened, and we need to skip the ad, and you can see this is my current location, and we can see that inside in satellite view. Okay, and also we can see what is the situation of the traffic. Okay, so here you can see that you can also set for the hybrid map, terrain map or satellite map. Okay, so let's go back, and the another thing which I want to show you is the park my car reminder. Okay, so basically what it will do is if you want to park your vehicle, so you will be able to park it using this application. So you just need to click on park my car. Okay, and after that if you want to find your car, so you just need to click on the find my car. Okay, so let's now click on park my car. So now you can see that your car is now parked here with your current location. All right, so now if you want to navigate to your car, so you will just click on this navigate to my car. Okay, so now the Google Maps built-in app will be opened, and the navigation will be started. All right, so the next thing is start driving. So what it will do it, let's skip the ad for now. So now you are in your current location. Okay, it is showing you the current location, and if I want to see the direction, so I can say enter destination. So there we can write Khanapur. Okay, so if I click on that, so you will be able to see the direction from here, and there you can see that the map is showing the multiple location or multiple routes. All right, so and if you click on navigate, so now the default Google Maps API will be app will be open, and you will be able to start with the navigation. All right, so let's go back, and now the another thing which I want to show you is the animated route. Basically what this app will do is this will display the car. Okay, so now I guess it's not working. Okay, so another which I want to show you is the street view. So basically you will be able to see the street view of any place you want. Okay, so let's try to see the street view of any place, let's say London. All right, and let's click here, and there you go, you are able to see the 3D view of the inside that street view activity. All right, after that the last thing which I want to show you is the location finder. Basically it will find the nearby location. So let's click on location finder. Here another ad is being shown here, so you just need to click on skip ad. and there you go. Okay, so now the app, the location is not being shown. What is the problem? I am using the fake location, maybe that is why it is not showing me. So let's open the app again, and now we are able to see. Okay, so now let's find the nearby restaurants, and you can also click on more and you will be able to see all these things, I mean all the places if you want. Okay, so let's click on restaurant, so you will be able to. Okay, so now another ad is being shown here, so I will click on skip ad, and there you go. So now you are able to see the nearby restaurants from there. So if you, let's say if I want to go to Hardy, so I will just click on that and I will click back, and there you go, it is showing me the direction. All right, okay guys, so guys, if you, okay, so now let me show you the animated route. Basically it will show you a car which moves from the source location to the destination location. So I will click on, so you are able to see it. Okay, so I will enter the source location and it will be F8 Islamabad. Okay, so I will click on F8, and for the destination we can say F11 Islamabad. Okay, so it will take some time because my internet is very slow. F11, so you are able. So now if I click on start animation, so you can see that now the car will be moved from there to the F11, I mean the destination location. Alright, so you are able to see. So I will click on stop. Alright guys, so if you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Goodbye.